avalanches and how to avoid them. Today is a primer for those new to winter snow travel. Most avalanches happen on slopes between 30 and 45 degrees. They can happen on lower angle slopes and higher angle slopes, but the vast majority happen within this 15 degree range. Snow becomes unstable when strong wind moves it from one place to another. Snow becomes unstable with new precipitation like rain or hail or heavy snow. And snow becomes unstable with big swings in temperature.